Well,
all right.
Yeah.
Should we all just disband and go
yeah,
do it?
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
I'm about to change up my fucking frame.
I'm gonna do it with Octavia.
Do the Octavia mission with Octavia.
Oh, God.
That's a beam. That's a little dick.
That's up, being a 29 dick. 29-31.
Yeah, it don't start off soft.
Yeah. Starts off pretty hard.
Hardcore.
Hardcore parkour.
Hardcore parkour.
Mm-hmm.
Hardcore penis. My penis is hardcore.
Tries to be hardcore.
Hey, what?
What?
I have to. Yeah.
Oh.
What?
That thing looks awkward.
Did it just shrink that?
Maybe.
Yeah. It did.
Possibly.
Titties?
Beer?
Follow the sound to farm it.
It takes me back to another place. Another life. Where I live. Please disregard my tangent. The parts are here. Follow the sound to find them.
I'm trying to follow the sound. Yes! Amanda Gore Park. Alright, where did he go now?
Oh. Ooh. Out of park.
Yeah, see, that's my only problem, is trying to keep up with it without dying. And I'm a Nara, so it really doesn't matter. Where'd he go?
Yeah, well, I'm Zephyr right now, and I'm only at level 1.
Jesus, way to go, buddy.
Oh, no fucks.
I lost it. Oh, shit.
Did you leave it? The thing is, I noticed that it stays in one spot until you
I just
get
didn't
next
know where it
to
was.
It.
It was hiding.
Alright, find the parts for me. Come on.
Here you go, little bitch.
All I got, all I need is two more. And it's like taking forever to fucking find them.
I just need one. Ah, found it!
I mean, is it... It's supposed to take you two, I mean it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's taking me forever to get to where I need to go.
The last two, the first one is probably gonna stay in the same spot, but it's like underneath the fucking vent and you had to go around the thing.
Yeah,
yeah, it does. Found the second part. Need one more.
That was easy.
Well, it's not a hard mission. It's just fucking... Alright, take me to the last part, motherfucker.
Okay.
Okay, I didn't even hit him. Well, fuck me.
Hard, gotcha.
Soft. I like it gentle.
I think it's hilarious how I'm doing a mission for Cephalon, and Cephalon hates me.
All right, I lost it. Oh, found it. Follow the presence of this spirit. But apparently, when it phases through shit, it kills them automatically. Just walking by him and it just kills him. That's just fine. Last part, yo. Come on. Get me to it already. It
takes fucking super long to get to the last one.
Right? I thought I was the only one that thought that.
No.
Oh, it's taking forever.
It goes to the, it's like at the very fucking end.
I'm just walking around massacring shit. I ain't even really. I need health.
It takes 30 minutes to build the fucking manicord.
Wow. Right?
Oh, that's so retarded.
It didn't take long to build the shit?
Not at all.
30 fucking minutes.
Wow, I just found the last one. Time to get the fuck out of here. Could you all quit shooting at me? That'd be greatly appreciated.
Yeah, like I just. You. Oh, it takes 30 minutes and my fucking thing prime's almost done. Awesome.
You have to build it first before you can get to the next part of it?
Yep. I don't want to rush it.
I don't want to rush. I don't even think I have enough shit to rush it. Manicord body, manicord bridge, manicord everything!
Yeah.
Dude, that was a princess. Oh, dude! That's cool. It's a musical instrument. Who would have guessed?
Alright, now what? We got like 30 minutes, so how are we gonna blow the time?
Well, you can blow the time.
Level up?
Yeah, so do I.
Yeah, I got it level up Zephyr now.
Let me start mine up, I guess.
So, Helen?
Yeah. I'm 5 platinum from, like, what? That's stupid. Anyways, alright, so we're just gonna level up shit below 30 minutes? Well, I can rank up Zephyr. Yeah, Zephyr. Fuck it. I gotta go lay potty, hang on!
What the fuck?
Okay. I gotta go potty! I gotta go potty!
I gotta go make wee wee!
I gotta go wee wee! He's gonna suck them toes and make you think he ain't gay.
Oh my god. It's terrible.
Pee-pee.
Did that pee-pee feel good for you? Like it did for me?
Did it touch your wee-wee?
It touched my wee-wee.
Did it touch your ta-na-na?
My ding-ding-dong.
That's terrible.
Your ding-ding-dong.
It's terrible.
It's only terrible. It's just a little terrible. Not a lot terrible.
It's very terrible.
Just a little.
Alright.
Quite terrible.
Revan Vespoche. What? Revan Vespoche. Revan Mod.
I'm gonna be back. I gotta pick up some trays so I can put my bread in.
Good job.
Yeah.
You leaving for good? How long are you gonna be gone, buddy? Don't leave me.
I'm gonna be gone for a few seconds.
No. Ooh, that's a cool skin. That's pretty. That's a pretty skin.
Oh,
the Zephyr skin. You got a what?
So dumb. Just wasted endo.
Well, way to go.
Yep.
Don't be doing that, man.
Yeah. Okay.
What?
He's just saying he'd be back.
Nobody cares.
Damn. Kind of fucked up, though.
I am a fucked up guy. Mm-hmm. I am a really fucked up individual. That's okay, though. Everybody still likes me occasionally. Mm-hmm. Don't judge.
It's too late
for that. What? I said don't judge, and you still judge me? You biased.
Hey, all I said was it was too late for that.
Still judging.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Don't judge me. It's bad for your health.
Well, dang.
Alright, Zephyr looks like a purple mess. You know what? No, I'm gonna fix it. Because that's gonna bother me. Mm-hmm. Cause I like doing my whole Joker theme on shit, and some frames just don't look good with it.
Yeah.
I look like purple dinosaurs. Like Zephyr, for instance. Ooh, that's pretty. Nope. That's pink. Nope. It's too blue. Ooh. Yep, sticking with that. Except for the blue. I don't like the blue. We're gonna go with black.
Actually, I did that. This one is orange. Maybe it might look cooler.
Ooh, looks pretty. Looks pretty ugly.
Oh,
I think this should be in like a darker purple.
Sometimes cooler. Oh yeah.
Is that? No.
Oh yeah.
What are you doing?
Fucking around with my Cougar or my Charger.
Fuck your Charger.
No. You don't want to. It would eat you.
Sounds. Alright, so where are we going to?
Helen.
Where are we going to level up? Of course.
Of course.
Cue it up, good sir! Oh, I got it, never mind. I do like how they are trying to get a little bit better on their designs for shit.
Yeah.
I do like that.
Yeah. Oh, this motherfucker looks awesome.
I wish they would come out with, like, more shit for Excalibur. Like, I know he's, like, the basis for all frames and shit. Like, just the design of them. Like, do more to them and give them skins. Like, come on.
Well, I mean, they have Umbra Excalibur, but that's only in fucking China.
Go figure. Gotta love fucking China.
Yeah. Because it totally makes sense to give them fucking China and nowhere else in the world. A Canadian video game country giving an exclusive to China.
That's still funny though.
Mm-hmm. I mean, it says it's exclusive for it says it is a temporary exclusive for China. But it's,
so does that mean they're
it's been a temporary, it's been an extremely long temporary period.
Ooh, this gun is beast. What's up, bitches? Fuck with me now. Except for reload, then you can fuck with me. Duration. Quit killing shit.
Yeah, you can't.
See, that's kind of a fucked up dick move. You got a charger, and then you got that little ball thing, and you're gonna get all the kills. Bullshit.
I mean, you know, kind of how it goes, bro.
Yeah, you always do that.
Yeah.
I'm a bird.
Okay.
I'm a bird. I'm a plane. I'm a superhero with no name. And of course I go down.
Come on, guy.
Hey, it's only rank 5, okay? Doesn't have much of a rank, damn it. What the fuck is that?
There's more than enough to get mine.
Little shit?
Yeah, little shit.
Is it one that you spell the word shit? I don't know.
Yeah, pretty much.
Fucking Zephyr and it's slow motion bullshit. All he has to do is jump in the air. He's not even slow-moing. He just glides with style. Go up. Go down. Go up. This gun ain't bad.
The rifle?
Yeah. It's saying it's got a resin something. Deposit or something? I don't know.
Something. That one.
A new some type of resin. I don't know. What the fuck? Oh, flamethrower. It is cool though. I do want to create that.
What?
The flamethrower.
Yeah.
I got it. I just don't. I don't think I have this shit for yet. So what's supposed to be the new, or what's your guess as to what the new frame is? The new prime frame?
The prime?
Yeah.
It's either going to be Oberon or Hydroid.
I wish it was Hydroid.
Yeah, that'd be fantastic.
Oberon's okay, but I just, I got...
Not really.
I mean, he's okay.
Yeah, he is okay. That's his problem, though, is that he's just okay.
Yeah, there's not much you can do.
I mean, like, his basis was he was supposed to be the fucking paladin.
He's not much of a fucking paladin.
No, he's really not.
Extraction is ready. Unless you behind the more of the enemy.
Dude's like, yeah, I'm gonna leave. Nope, gonna stay.
Really? Acnologia. That's terrible.
I wish there was a way to change your name on PlayStation.
Yeah, me too.
Because I would so fucking change my shit.
So would I.
Why would you change yours?
It sucks.
Chimera sucks?
No. Not the Chimera part. It's just the combination. It's not done very well. It's not good. But yeah. And that's my own fault. I came up with a better name after I had already made it.
Yeah, Violent J was when I was, yeah. Stupid little amateur fuck who listened to ICP. I had one named Shadow, but I could never remember the password for it, so I had to create this one. Years ago. Still, I would still keep the 626, but. Well, Jay's gotta go.
To make a new, to change your name to make an entirely new fucking account, which is completely retarded considering Xbox, you just pay some fucking points and bam.
Yeah, wasn't it like fucking $10 or $5?
It's like $10.
I thought it was either 10 or 5, but.
Well, that was back in the day when they were actually points. Now it's just money. I don't even use Microsoft points anymore. Now it's just straight fucking money.
I think the new system I'm gonna get would, because I'm never gonna touch. I don't know if I'm gonna touch the Wii until they do what they said they're gonna do with it. Okay, so you know how PlayStation's been doing their whole come out with the PS4, then come out with the Slim, or come out with the Pro or shit like that. So the Switch is wanting to do that.
Oh, Jesus.
But what they're wanting to do is come out where you can play your 3DS games on it. And I'm like, that would be a cool ass application for it.
They're reaching for everything they can fucking get their hands on because they failed so badly.
Oh yeah, they discontinued the sale of it. Just like they discontinued the sale of the classic NES. And that was their most prized fucking sale ever.
Yeah. But that's because they're retarded.
Yeah, who the fuck would get rid of their most prized sale? Kids will never know what the NES was. Fucking dicks. I mean, you can still get the mini classic NES, but you can't get the original anymore. The shitty thing is, in Japan, they're still selling it. United States is no longer doing it.
Fucking Japan.
Sony. Isn't Sony based out of Japan, or is it based in America?
Not sure. I mean, I'm sure they have a Japan office or a Japan branch.
Right. I know Microsoft is based in America because, of course, you know.
Yeah, Microsoft.
Fucking Bill Gates.
Sony is probably based in America. They have just an office here. I don't know.
Kind of sucks. I think the next system I'm gonna get is the Xbox One. Or go back to the classic 360.
I get.
I do kind of want to
like the fact that they have backwards compatibility, but I'm still never buying one.
Why?
Because Microsoft, dude, literally all Microsoft cares about is money. I mean, come on, they went away from gaming system and more towards entertainment system. Because they just wanted to include all the other shit that people have to make more fucking money.
Well, and see, here's my thing. So, I've been reading up, of course, you know, I listen to my podcast.
Yeah.
And they've been reading some articles about the new Scorpion that's coming out.
Project Scorpio, or whatever.
Yeah, Project Scorpio, Scorpion, whatever the fuck this shitty thing is.
Sure, it's powerful, but it's not good enough for me to want.
Only way that you can use it is on a 40K TV.
Wow. Yeah, let's come out with a console that no one can fucking use.
Unless you have a really expensive ass TV.
Yeah. Good job, Microsoft. Classic.
Yeah.
At least there's
PlayStation's thinking about the same thing. Well, PlayStation's thinking about doing the same thing for their second version of the new system they're coming out with. So they're going to come out with their first original PS5, or whatever they're fucking planning on calling it. And then supposedly they're supposed to come out with, like, the second version that does 40K. And it's like, that's cool. I like the concept behind it. But no.
Yeah.
It'd be more Bluetooth accessible, which is kind of cool because I got a bunch of Bluetooth speakers. Yeah. If the Nintendo Switch does do what they say that's going to do, then I might buy one. But, I mean, because, you know, shit like that, but... Oh, I'm glad I mentioned that. Because now I gotta call Amazon. Find out where the fuck my package is, if it doesn't show up today. Well, okay, so I ordered the Super Smash Bros, right? This motherfucker still has yet to show up.
After how long?
And it was supposed to... It was, I ordered it back in April. Like, April... Or not April. I ordered it back in March. The 20th? And it's pretty much been a month now?
Yeah. Oh. You got it from Amazon?
Yeah.
Wow.
I ordered it from Amazon. Still hasn't received. I still haven't received it.
Was it on back
order? And Chris ordered. I don't fucking know. That's why I'm gonna have to call. Cause it said contact seller, so I emailed the seller twice.
Yeah.
It says give 2 days each time that you mail one to him, or send one to him. So each time I wait 2 days, I sent one. I said, hey, you know, cause Good Friday. Cause it was supposed to be the day before, or the day after Good Friday, whatever. Still didn't show up. So I messaged him and I said, hey, I understand it was supposed to be Good Friday. You know, y'all are probably on back order. Just trying to make sure that I'm getting my package.
Yeah.
Still no response. From either one of the emails. So I'm like, alright, that's fine. So if it doesn't come today, I'm gonna fucking call Amazon and be like, what's up, bitches?
Yeah.
Where's my shit? Because my other package still hasn't come yet. Neither is Chris's. Apparently, it was said when he tracked his package from Amazon that it already had been delivered and somebody had already signed for the package. But neither me or Chris has signed for the package.
Okay. So I got lucky with my chair because I was just like, I got a text that somebody, basically just a notification saying that someone had to be here to sign for it. I was just like, well, fuck. I was lucky that it fell on a Wednesday, and Maria didn't click. So,
it's here
today. I was just like, I hope it just gets here before Netflix actually works. It didn't. It was like an hour after we left, not even.
Damn.
Yeah. She said it was like almost 3. She's just like, couldn't have gotten here just a little bit sooner.
I mean, don't get me wrong. I understand, you know, if it's on back order and it's taking a minute. Yeah,
that's understandable.
Yeah. But don't fucking sit there and not respond to my message.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's cool.
I mean, if it's Amazon, then you didn't actually pay for it until it shipped.
Well, it shipped.
It said it shipped.
I already paid for it. Yeah. I already paid for it. It shipped. I had the money to pay for it. Dude, there was $600 in my savings. If I didn't have shit in my checking, it would have took it out of savings. Because I had my bank account set up like that.
Yeah.
So, no excuses to them.
That's really fucking stupid.
Yeah. See, like right now, if I was to look at it. Oh, my buddy of mine pissed at us.
Sending emails like crazy, like, hey, this thing said it shipped. That was over a month ago. Where's my shit?
Yeah, see, right now, if I click on my orders, Fuck, I'm getting shut at. Pay attention to the game. Pay attention to the game. Eat my tornadoes, bitch! That's cool. That fucks them up. Hell yeah, that's cool as fuck. So that means I need to build on duration and strength. Zephyr's not bad. He's not the best fucking frame I've ever played with.
Okay, I'm not gonna say I don't like Zephyr, I just don't care for Zephyr.
But yeah, if I was to look at my packages right now, it said it shipped, expected by April 13th. We are now April 22nd.
Yeah.
My other one is now to be expected between April 20th and April 26th. That's cool, because at least it's giving me an expectation. And I ordered it on March 29th. So that's cool. Because that's the Pokemon X that I ordered. Because I love my Pokemon.
Yeah.
I did order one thing, but I can't wait until it gets in. The original yellow version.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Dude, it was the first ever Pokemon I ever played, and I loved it. Mm-hmm. I played every fucking day up until we moved, and I lost it.
That sucks.
I was so pissed. It was the original fucking purple see-through Game Boy color. Dude, it was... Oh, I loved it. Love that shit. Yes, right?
The first Pokemon game I ever played was Gold.
Dude, you were a fucking beast if you had an original Game Boy color, you. Man.
Let's get out of here. Fuck it. Dude, I haven't had to worry about my charger at all. Like, I haven't even seen my charger's shield go down.
What the fuck?
My charger's a fucking beast.
Yeah, my buddy Brandon's pissed at us. Because he lives out of state now. He used to live in Laverne a couple years back. And I, you know, all the pictures I've been posting of us playing fucking D&D. Yeah. He fucking messaged me. He's like, "You're a cocksucker, motherfucker. You wouldn't play D&D when I was there, you prick. Now you're playing it?"
Wow.
Well, you should move back, buddy.
Got my Mandacord.
Well, if you got yours, then must have got mine. Nope. Just a minute left.
Oh, well. We can chill for that long.
Yeah. Go do your missions here.
Are you experiencing unexpected data volume? The operator is patiently awaiting instructions on how to operate the...
I gotta build on duration for Zephyr now. Because curious. Now that makes me need to get Primecon, dude. Fuck.
What?
I mean, Primecon is in duration.
Yeah, it is.
Have you executed your diagnostic presets?
What?
Well, apparently, fucking my other poster was just chilling out there. Appreciate it, guy. So that's the other one I got.
What'd you get now?
Yeah. Dude, she was bitching. Did you guys know about us? Do you guys know anything about this? Who did this? Oh my god. I didn't say a fucking thing. I just sat there. That shit was hilarious.
Manicord is done. And he'll be there for 3 hours sitting on the couch doing nothing.
Yeah, oh, yeah, Josh ain't coming. Josh ain't coming. Rhodes, as far as I know. That's what Felipe said. I don't know, he dixted him, not me. So.
He don't like you.
Yeah, I guess not.
What's the poster of?
Hmm?
What's the poster of, friend?
It's a Mass Effect.
Of course.
Oh, well, damn. Yeah.
Hmm?
Fucking bailed on it.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah, he's pissing and moving back in with his folks.
Oh. Would you like 15,000 endo for free? Go to the dojo.
Seriously?
Second you get there, turn right. There's a machine. Just walk up to it, stand on one of the glowing blue dots, hit fucking square, and there you go.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Because now they have a clan ranking system. And everybody that participates in the ceremony gets free endo for every rank. Yeah.
What's with Joey placing all these calculations, I guess?
Hmm? That was Fleabag.
Oh, this was Fleabag.
Yeah.
Yeah, fuck Someone you. Don't blame it on me, bitch.
Joey's like, I put something over here and now it's not here now.
Yeah, because they moved it.
Where'd Joey go? What a dick.
What?
Wow. He's calling you.
Oh, is he still on the mic?
Why is he calling?
Yeah. I don't know.
I still want to go to Murfreesboro.
You want to go to Murfreesboro with him?
You want to go to Murfreesboro with him?
I was asking you. Or he was
I was asking
you.
You too.
You two might have been going.
She's got plenty.
I mean, what's he need to go to Murfreesboro for? Her.
Huh? What do you want to go for? You must know what you want to go for.
I'm going to get my spit check and I'm going to hit the mall.
I'm down. Mr. Bills, are you down?
He's down. I am. Sure.
You and Beth want to go, man?
Nah, she's, going to a bar with some friends. And some people from
and do you want to go?
I'm driving her.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Well, drop her off and let's go, motherfucker.
That's pretty funny that one time. That's true. Yeah. But I'm driving her over there. And then, I'm gonna pick her up afterwards. But, yeah.
Well, I mean, she's gonna be gone for a hot minute.
Ends in 22 hours. Just stand on the thingy, hit. I can't do it again, but, yeah.
Wait, couldn't she just drive there and then we just drop you off at the car?
What?
Oh, nothing. Hey, tell them about David.
Yeah, so about David. He ain't coming back here.
What part was it?
Well, I mean, as to when he was here, first and foremost, he got way too familiar with me way too fast. Aside from that, he hopped in the party and started talking shit.
Oh, no, it's better. He has Tyler if he can move in.
Ooh.
Yeah.
That ain't happening.
How's that working out?
He can go fuck himself. That ain't happening.
She liked me. Tell him his mom likes me.
Oh, yeah. Goddamn. That's useless. Years. Look at this beautiful fucking charger. I guess.
Fuck Kelsey, you don't need her anyways. Tell him I said
okay.
It.
Okay. He already left the room.
I'll take some in a second. Like, fuck that bitch, you don't need her.
What,
your bitch wasn't nothing but a bitch.
I'm dropping her off.
Yeah, I'm down to go to the mall. I ain't
damn. Gonna... Bite my head off. When's your thingy? When's your thingy? Yeah, damn it.
Oh, buddy. I don't want to suffer you too, because I'm going to get dick like that.
No, no, you two already had plans.
Oh my god. I already said I would drive you.
I have plans. I just asked you to drive me. You should have to drink it.
Yes.
However, I can have a couple of drinks and get my mom's driving.
What do I have to do?
I already told you that I would drive you. But that's at 6.
Okay.
It's 2:30. You want to go to Memphis, though?
Come on, Bethy! Let's go, Beth!
Well, damn. Jesus.
Until she doesn't come, I will come and hug her to death.
Tell
her now.
What?